She's one of the biggest music superstars on the planet. Sia has been nominated for 9 Grammys, and she has more videos in YouTube's Billion Views Club than any other female artist in the world. And now the Aussie singer and songwriter is gearing up for the release of her first movie, which she wrote, directed and produced. And our showbiz correspondent Steve Hargrave caught up with Sia. Steve, this is one of your most unpredictable and unique interviews ever, which is saying something. That's the joy of Sia, and it's the joy of Steve Hargrave, isn't it?
Well, thank you very much for reading that script that I wrote, Eddie. Yes, quite right. Good morning, everyone. It's a joy and an early Christmas present to step into the wonderfully surreal world of Sia. She has a movie out called Music. This interview features talk about wigs, some gratuitous nudity. It's okay. It's family friendly. And, of course, a great visit by her family dog. So don't miss out. Expect the unexpected.
Sia is an iconic singer and a real global style icon too. I love those wigs. But now she stepped behind the camera to write and direct music.
She sees the world in a completely different way from us.
We're about to have a pool party.
I am happy.
The film is colourful, sweet and very surreal, much like having a Zoom chat with Sia, really.
Sia, nice to see you.
Hi, my fellow Australians.
Do you miss the old place, not getting back much?
I do. I don't like travelling anymore, so instead, whoops, there's the thigh. I just show you that I'm not wearing pants.
Be careful.
I've got socks on.
Breakfast TV, remember.
I've got underpants on. Don't get me wrong, I know we're doing breakfast television, all PG stuff, I know.
You haven't got to scoop that low to sell this movie, it's okay.
Music tells the story of a young girl with autism and her relationship with her sister, played by Kate Hudson. It's sprinkled with a huge dollop of brilliant, bizarre musical sequences.
You're a world-famous singer, songwriter. What makes you think, I want to make a film now, I want to be a director? Because it's a lot of pressure, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. It was a compulsion. It wasn't I'm just going to try this. I had to do it. And then I could be finished.
That's why you've almost been hid away editing this film for a couple of years now.
3.5 years, yeah. It was...
Wow.
This is Dingus.
Hey, Dingus. How's it going?
Well, he's having a bit of a rough time because he's got sore toes. So that's why he has to wear his headdress at the moment.
Dingus, that's how we all feel in 2020, mate.
Exactly. He's a really nice person.
Oh, what does Dingus think of your film? Can we get the exclusive?
Yeah, he's really into it. This is weird.
It's not weird. This is great TV. This is what TV should be about.
Sia cast her protege Maddie Ziegler as the lead in Music. The teenager also starred in many of her videos, including Chandelier. A new Sia album is due out with the film, but after that, she says her future may be slightly different.
What are you thinking career-wise then? Are you going to do more films, or are you going to, you know, go back to the music full-time?
I don't want to do anything.
Really?
I really don't want to do anything. I'm tired. I, like, realised I've worked so hard. I want to just make other people's dreams come true now. Whatever Maddie wants, I want to help her do that. Like, I'll keep writing and putting out albums, but I can't see myself touring again.
I have to ask you, you're not wearing your wig today. You're not wearing it. People still just think you always have the wig on and live life like that.
I figured to talk about a movie, especially something that's so dear to me and that you nearly broke me. Like, it was really, really...
Dingus.
It was the hardest thing I've ever done, the most important thing I'd ever done. The idea of coming out, you know, and not being able to really use my face to express how I feel about it. It felt silly.
Yeah, wearing a wig for an interview like this would just be silly. The thing is, though, you're kind of in disguise still anyway, aren't you?
I don't look like this. This isn't my hair. These aren't my lips. These aren't my eyebrows. I am still in disguise.
Oh, I wish I could see the real you. Frankly, I wish I could see anything right now.
I love her. I love Dingus so much. That is a late entry sweeping in for my favourite interview of 2020. End the year on a high. The movie's not out till January the 14th, by the way, but I've seen it and it's just magical, really brilliant.
I also love that we left the Zoom delay in between you putting on the wig and her kind of awkward reaction once again, Steve. One of your best.
My life's always awkward, you know.
I do. Thank you so much for that. You're wonderful. Back to you, Mon and Matt.
Such a great
chat. That was such a good interview, Steve. Just loved it. And Sia, what a woman.
She's so
unaffected, isn't she?
Just beautiful. Yeah, really. We were laughing the whole way through. Gorgeous. Thank you so much, Eddie.